I could see him, how weak he was getting, and he was a very strong man, very handy and all that. And I just, like, me and Dave met when I was 18, and it was hard. It was really hard. I tried to be very brave, but I couldn't keep it. I just couldn't keep myself together, and I was crying. He came, and he said to me, he had a special name that he called me, and he said, "Muye, please don't cry, you know, everything would be okay. I'm going to be okay, things would change." But he said, while driving back home, if I had to go, if this is my time, I know God is going to be with you. You're going to be okay. The kids are going to be okay. God will take care of you guys. And I remember just denying, saying, "No, it's not happening. You're going to be okay." And we cried. I remember we both cried and came home and just in the garage just talked. We just hugged and talked and cried. I remember that day, you know, the last days, his last days, we talked, you know. I told him I loved him every minute of my life.